And our first story this minute, for the first time, the establishment in Pakistan has openly attacked a media network in India. And this is not just about that, because this time a claim that has been made by former Pakistan bowler Sarfaraz Nawaz, once known to be close to Pakistani Prime Minister, has alleged that current Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan consumed drugs and other narcotic substances along with other teammates of the Pakistan national cricket team. In an interview, he recounted an incident from 1987 and said that he saw Imran Khan consume drugs like cocaine and hashish, and added that he's been doing drugs since then. Let's listen into this claim made by Sarfaraz Nawaz.
That Imran Khan sahab ka dope test karwaya jaye. तो मुझे तो इस बारे में मालूम नहीं।
देखें, अब मुझे नहीं पता कि ये चरस तो पीता रहा है और मेरे सामने चरस पीता रहा है, लंदन में भी और मेरे घर में आके पी है। जब ये 87 में पाकिस्तान का इंग्लैंड के साथ मैच था और ये बॉलिंग नहीं करा सका, तो शाम को आए थे ये मुदस्सर, मोहसिन खान, अब्दुल कादर, सलीम अलक, ये सब मेरे पास इस्लामाबाद आए थे, खाना खाया और वहां इसने चर्च वगैरह पी थी। तो उसके बाद तो ये इसने बंग का ऐलान कर दिया, बंग भी तो सुखा के चर्च ही बन जाएगी। तो उसके बाद दूसरी चीज, एक और ये चीज जो ये सूंघने वाली चीज करता है, और वो क्या, कोकेन, वो लंदन में भी ये करता रहा है कि वो जो 10 या 20 रुपए का नोट उसको रोल करके नाक में ऐसे डाल के, और नीचे कोई सफेद सी चीज होती थी उसको ये स्निफ कोकीन करता रहा, वो तो हमारे सामने करता रहा है। तो ये सारी चीजें, लेकिन
एक सेकंड, आप कह रहे हैं कि आप इस चीज के हलफन गवाह हैं कि वो आपने हमको चर्स और कोकीन पीते देखा है?
इसको मेरे सामने ले है, ये मुखर के दिखाए, और मैं अकेला गवाह नहीं, किम कुमार है यहाँ लंदन में और हाइड पार्क स्क्वेयर में वो रहता है, वो बेचारा वहां पे ये करता रहा है। तो ये सामने की बात है, इसको पूछ लें, ये अगर नहीं झूठ बोलता है तो मेरे पे केस करते ना।
So he's saying it with utmost surety. This is the former Pakistan bowler Sarfaraz Nawaz who's going on to claim that Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan consumed drugs and other narcotics substances along with other teammates of the Pakistan national cricket team. He's also gone on to say that he's willing to face anyone and confront anyone, but he totally stands by his claims. And if this is the case, then is there a need for Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan to test whether he consumes drugs or not? Aishwarya Kapoor, editor politics, with us on the phone line. Aishwarya, big claim by the former Pakistani bowler, and he's saying it with utmost surety. He's willing to confront Imran Khan on this, but he's saying that he very well consumes drugs. If this is true, this can have very serious consequences.
Well, it's a former senior teammate of the Prime Minister of Pakistan calling him a druggie, calling him a charsi on the Pakistani television networks, and very, very clearly mentioning and stating that he used to take drugs. It is a Pakistani national. It's a Pakistani former cricketer, a senior to Imran Khan in the Pakistani cricket team, who very clearly mentioned that the man is a druggie, that the Pakistani Prime Minister is under the influence of drugs, mostly through his day. And this raised a serious, serious question on the policies and then the decisions which the Prime Minister of Pakistan has taken. Irrespective, Pakistan of Prime Minister of Pakistan does not entertain that much power, keeping in mind that the power are vested with the ISI chief and then the army chief, but then whatever little bit, tidbits of power, if the claims which are being made by the former senior colleague of the Pakistani Prime Minister, Sarfaraz Nawaz, are to be true, he also calls in for a dope test. These are serious allegations because they are being leveled on the Prime Minister of Pakistan, Prime Minister of a country, stating the man comes out on the Pakistani national television and says that the man is a druggie, that their own Prime Minister, Pakistan's Prime Minister, is a druggie. He calls him a sir. He gives this interview in Hindi, Urdu and Punjabi, and then he goes ahead and says that bhai wo to drugs leta tha, that he was a charsi. These are the words used by the former teammate, senior teammate of the present Prime Minister of Pakistan, and it calls out for an explanation. The Pakistani Prime Minister Imran Khan needs to come out and explain that whether, first and foremost, is he ready for a dope test, because that is also something which has been asked for. So So is Very he ready true. For a dope test first? And whether the allegations which are being leveled by his own former teammates, own former senior colleague, Sarfaraz Nawaz, are Absolutely. They true or not? Yeah. Yes, yes, sir.
He must come clean on this, Aishwarya, and he certainly must explain these claims that are being made by the former Pakistani bowler. We'll try and get more reactions to this. For the moment, we move on.